All right, let's try this again, you guys. There we go. That seems to be back. There we go. Not sure what's going on with Halo, but let's play some Dead by Daylight. Only have a few. All right, let's go with I want a farm. that Nemesis is a good look. Let's farm with Pig. Ever played with Pig? Let's try Pig. Let's play as it Oink Oink. Let's just get some stuff for blood, for points and whatnot. Let's give us a shot. Ooh, that was fast. Nice. I'll take it. Stunny Boil TTV. Ooh. So you're gonna throw up? Okay. That's not good, but why are you gonna throw up? Yep, I'm playing as the bad guys. We are playing as the bad boy. But we definitely want to get some blood points up because we are a baby pig. My day was really good. Had a very, very low-key day. Now, I've never played as Pig before, so I don't know exactly how she feels. One of my VIPs, Sammy Jaybird, loves to play as Pig. She's really good at it. Hopefully, I do a good job with it. Now, I will say that, am I a good killer? Not really. Do I have fun with it? Yes. Which is why I do it. Because I have fun with it. New Institute. Interesting. Now, how do you crouch? That's a really bad skill. Input binding, crouch, control, secondary power will be M4. There we go. Let's see if I can get some people to farm with me. Well, yeah, I was here. Just gotta find someone first. I'm back, Gustavo. Let's see if I can get a farm. Will they put the snoot? Will they understand a farm? Okay. I don't like that. Input binding control center. All right. Back. I get a boop. Hey, can I get a boop? Do you know how to push? Real cheese. Bill, come back. Bill, tell your friends. Been touched. And the question is, what kind of cheese do you put on there? American or? Hey, you want a farm? Not getting any blood points for this, man. Yeah, I definitely need to change my my binding for that. Cause that should be that. That should be that. Actually, that should be that. This guy understands it. Okay, I'm gonna let him wiggle off. He was letting me damage it. The Meg wasn't. I'm sorry, but that Meg was toxic. You're getting a hook. Here, Boone. But yeah, this was a really bad farm. I like that slow walk out. Nice. That's cool. That's cute. Farm with a poor little piggy. But okay. Nah, that's just how it Dead by Daylight is. That's just how they are. Just how they are.
Inner healing.
Alright, so let me. You know what? Enough farming. Alright, so let me. Oh, why did I hear myself? You know what? Enough farming. There we go. Let's go to my main killer. Let's go to Nemesis. Let's get a little bit sweaty. With him, I'm somewhat more familiar with Demogorgon. I wish I had that one. Yep, big man. Let's see if anyone wants to befriend him. You feel like I'm in God of War? You feel like your nemesis is in God of War? I feel that. Do I have the thing enabled? I do. Who's the pursuer? Eruption? Hysteria? Sloppy Butcher. I'm probably gonna take out Sloppy Butcher eventually once to get more perks. Let me put in Haunted Ground now. So let me find my hex. They'll all be exposed. Now the goal of this one is to get my power up to stage 3. Also, I bought a new PS4 controller. It's on its way. Hopefully, this controller will not have any button issues or stick drag. Like on one controller, I have it. Everything works fine except for the right analog, just constantly has me looking up. So everything that I do in that game, I'm pressed constantly fighting the analog stick. On another one, the R2. Link your PS4 account into Discord. Don't hesitate to friend me. You got it, Zen. On another controller, the R2 button sticks, so it'll fire for a little bit and then it'll stop, which is deadly in Halo or Fortnite or any FPS game that I play. Don't know if you guys, I don't know if I told you or if I showed you. Well, okay. Huh? Player DC'd? Who DC'd? This guy did. I don't know if I showed you or told you or not, but I got a new gaming mouse. This is the HyperX Pulsefire Haste gaming mouse. Buttons on, two buttons on the side. Super light. Here's some of his blood web. Ooh, more regen from that, nice. One thing that I do want to do is if I can get five people into a Dead by Daylight lobby to run customs. Those some fire emotes. I will be streaming Dead by Daylight, but playing as a survivor tomorrow night for some spooky Sunday. Co-streaming that with Jutang Clan. One bad guy I saw on you, and I wonder how he really look. Okay, which one? If you have, do I have that on there? I don't. Actually, I do. If you have 500 shadow points, you could redeem that, and I could play as that one. Planhead, that sounds like demo puppy. Pan, I think that the command you look for is raid sub. Stream out once you hear. That's my hex right there. Oh. Hi, Bill. That's unfortunate for you. Good zombie, though. Good zombie. That one, they always get the one in the basement. That generally is what they're working on. So you're right around here, aren't you? Thank you. Hey, buddy. I got a flashlight. And now you're infected. Oh, Bill. Bill, Bill, Bill. Are you dead? You're dead. Okay. Why is that zombie standing still? Okay, bud? You back over here? Yep. Not again. It's lagging again. Say it ain't so.